I'm Stephanie, and you may have already seen me in a previous video about a speech-to-text component. Today I'll be sharing with you what my next assignment at TMS Software was. I'll be sharing what components I used in a demo in multiple languages with my internship colleague, Emmanuel.
The main components I used to create this app were FNC geocoding, FNC Google Maps, FNC locations, and FNC directions. But to make it all voice-driven, of course, I used the newly created speech-to-text component. Here is a first glance of the app. On the left side, you find your controls, departure and destination. On the right side, you can find the recognized speech-to-text. Let me show you quickly how it's done. Departure Paris. Restaurant. Search. When executing search, the app will show you all nearby places in a radius of 500 meters. That is also possible with other terms, such as hotels, parkings, or for example, an ATM. Clear. Destination Berlin. Next destination. Next destination. Next destination. Select destination. Go. Not only can the navigation app search for possibilities in the searched area, but also give you a route with a distance and duration. When you are done, you can say reset and start again. Reset. This app is also available in other languages such as French, Dutch, and German. Those are all the main languages in Belgium. To quickly change, you can say next language. Select language. The usage in a different language is the same. Vertrekpunt Kortrijk. Bestemming Dendermonde. Ga. Reset. Waar ben ik? Volgende taal. Selecteer taal. For the French part, I will give the word to Emmanuel, my internship colleague.
Okay. Hi, Emmanuel here. I'm here to show you the French version of the navigation app. I'm a French speaker myself, so that is why I'll be helping out my colleague today for the demo. The usage of this app in French stays the same. The commands are simple, but just know there's always a help button in the upper left corner to help you find the right commands depending on the language. Let's start. Départ Furnes, Belgique. So even though the city names on the map are in Dutch, you can still use the French name to navigate. The speech-to-text still recognizes the city. Sélectionnez le départ. Destination Courtrai. Sélectionnez la destination. As you can see on the bottom left corner, this is almost a 1 hour drive. Let's say you want to do a little stop on the way. Well, no problem. We can see that Ypres is on the way. Let's search for a parking there. To focus on Ypres, we have to select it as a departure. Départ Ypres. Sélectionnez le départ. Parking. And here you see where you can park and maybe wander around. Once you are ready to go, you can just say Allez, and here you find the way from Ypres to Courtrai. That was it for the French introduction. I'll give the word now to a special guest appearance that you might know.
Thanks for inviting me here in the studio. I'm hired by our two students, Emmanuel and Stephanie, to explain our voice-driven navigation system in the German language, in the Deutsche Sprache. And so when I'm traveling to Germany, my favorite city is Stuttgart, so let's make some traveling to Stuttgart. Abfahrt, Hauptbahnhof Stuttgart. Found the main railway station in Stuttgart, and my destination in Stuttgart will be the following. Ziel, Mercedesstraße 100, Stuttgart. And it already found the destination address. Let's ask some more detail about our destination. Auswählen Ziel. Museum. Suche. And as you can see, it has found the Mercedes-Benz Museum in the bottom right corner at our destination address. And we finalize with showing the directions from the Stuttgart Hauptbahnhof to the Mercedes Museum with the command gehen. And here you can see the route to travel from the Stuttgart Hauptbahnhof to the museum.
I hope you enjoyed the video and the application I've made. Let me know what you thought about it in the comments.